coverage you can count on.
Continuing coverage now on the 10 wolves rescued from filthy conditions in Iowa. They are now at the sanctuary in Ramah, New Mexico.
Tonight, we're showing the video of the moment they were released from their cages and set foot on dirt for the first time in years. Action 7 News anchor Tanya Mendez reports.
The howling in the air and the glowing eyes in the dark. It starts like some of the scariest of horror movies. But the real horror was the condition these wolves were made to live in.
So it was very, very filthy, very, very stinky, and really a quagmire of bacteria building up in each habitat.
Small cages covered in feces became home for these wolves and wolf dogs stuck in their own filth after their owner died. But now, a new life begins.
First step onto dirt right there.
This is video of the moment the wolves tentatively stepped into their new habitat in Ramah.
These guys have not actually stepped on dirt, we know, for between 3 and 4 years.
Watching their adjustment, remarkable to the director of the Wild Spirit Wolf Sanctuary.
I hand-fed this morning raw meat to these guys. And I was just in awe that I was sitting around 9 wolves in 2 different enclosures who've never been around me before, and I was able to give them meat.
Integration into the new habitat continues this week, but that's just the beginning.
Then the hard work starts. We have to raise the funds to expand our sanctuary to house these guys in larger enclosures.
Money the sanctuary doesn't have, but the director says they'll fight because these animals deserve a life of grass, dirt, and freedom. Not the life of cages and dirt they once knew. Tanya Mendez, KOAT, Action 7 News.
The director says it costs $40,000 for each one of the 10 wolves just to feed, raise, and keep them in more humane conditions. If you're interested in helping the Wild Spirit Wolf Sanctuary, we have a link on our website, KOAT.com. Click on TV, then As Seen on 7. A giant panda...